it's funny because I tried recording episode number, I think it's four now, episode number four of New Standards yesterday, and for some reason, like, I just can't give you guys the same quality as I can with someone else films for me. So I was like, fuck, man, like, I'm gonna have to restart episode number four on Tuesday and get someone to film me. So we have Hanman behind the camera. We're about to get to work. You guys are currently looking at the Get Better Today shorts that are dropping this Saturday. I literally just picked them up yesterday. So very simple design, very straightforward. It's cotton shorts, you know what I'm saying? You see the vibe, you know what I'm saying? Also got the Get Better Today tank top that's also dropping on Saturday. You know what I'm saying? New drip, new haircut, all that, you know what I mean? But today is Tuesday, which means that we have squats. We're supposed to work up to a single at an RPE of 7. I'm thinking 675 to 685 pounds might be the working weight. What?
Not a thing.
Oh, you're like nodding your head?
Yeah.
Oh, okay, okay.
Yeah.
I was like, did I say something wrong?
No.
Okay. So yeah, today's working single should be around 675 to 685 pounds. But the unfortunate thing is that this is when the volume pumps all the way the fuck up. So yesterday, I actually had volume sets on bench with like sets of 8. So I had 3 sets of 8 yesterday. Also followed that up with 2 sets of 6 on close grip bench. And today I have a single, like the top heavy single. Then after that I have sets of 8 on squat. I might throw up, I might pass out, I don't know. We'll see, but overall, like I remember a couple videos back, I told you guys that I don't wanna work with anything less than 585 pounds. Like that's not gonna be the standard that I set for this prep. So I already know my working sets. It's gonna be 585 for 3 sets of 8, and then, you know, we're gonna make that shit happen, regardless how I feel. So go get to work, get stretched out a little bit, sip on that pre-workout, and get this workout underway.
I'm gonna try to get
Oh, there we go. That's fucking perfect. Oh, hey guys. I wanted to say before, like, I started warming up, these shorts, like, they're not super long, right? So they stop, like, right above the kneecap, which I prefer. Like, I like my shorts to kind of, you know, show that little quad sweep a little bit. So these are amazing. Once again, these drop Saturday at 10 a.m. Central Time, and I'm wearing a large. I have pretty large legs, but I am wearing a large. All right. Time to pour that Russell pre-workout. I hate saying my name. I'm not gonna, that was sick. Time to pour my limited edition pre-workout. I hate saying like my name. Like, I hate saying Russell. I hate saying Russell. That was disgusting.
I blend for real. I might just say all I
feel.
God!
Say hold up. I done came up. Hold up.
Damn!
You stop running back to your ex, he's a waste, man.
Please. Please, please, I beg of you. Please. This is ass. This is like country rock. I can't, okay. I really try my best not to complain about music, like, in my videos. I know it's becoming, like, a meme at this point. But this is something I can't do. I can't do shit like this. This is, like, country rock. This is disgusting. I almost want to go home right now. Sick. I'm actually going back to these Vans just for today's workout. I miss... Well, first of all, it goes with the aesthetic of my outfit. Like it matches. But I miss squatting in these. Like, I've been squatting in Jordans for the longest time. People are always like, how do you squat in Jordans? Honestly, Jordans are... relatively pretty flat. Well, the part that comes out is like this front part, but for the most part, it has a pretty flat sole. It's not that difficult for me to squat in. They keep talking about like that air bubble that's gonna burst. I haven't had that issue, and I squat almost 700 pounds, so I don't know. But yeah, I'm definitely switching for these for the day. I miss using these bands. Single was actually 696 pounds. So what we have on the bar right now in terms of plates is 685 pounds. However, the locks that I'm using, they weigh 5.5 pounds each, right? It's like 2.5 kilos each. So that comes out to like about 11 pounds. So what is on the bar currently is 696 pounds. And we did that for a single at, honestly, probably like RPE of 8, but like it wasn't heavy. Like today was supposed to be a single at 7. I'd say it's like 7, 8-ish in that range. I'm very satisfied with the way it moved. Like, I don't know, the way the locks are on this bar, like it makes the weight feel very centralized. So it makes it feel like all the weight's being compacted into just like one single spot closer to the middle of the bar. I could feel it, like I could definitely feel it. So it's a lot more sturdy. Instead of like the other locks, what happens is that when I unrack the bar, the weight starts moving and shifting, and it moves further and further away from the center of the bar. These locks completely keep it in check, and they don't move at all. So, once again, I'm gonna drop down the weight and get a couple sets with 585 pounds. The goal is to hit 1 to 2 sets with 585 pounds and see if we can get that third set out of the way. As I was warming up, I was like, fuck, this weight feels heavy. I'm not sure if I'll be able to do 585 for a set of 8. That's just me kind of like coming to a realization as I'm going through the workout. But once again, like I've set a standard to where I want to hit 585 pounds for some working sets of eight. Like I don't want to go back to 545 in working sets. Like we're not doing that shit no more. So 585, make it work. However long it takes, we're gonna get that set of eight out of the way and then see where we're gonna go from that point on. But 696, pretty good single. There was no like real sticking point. Really happy with that shit, so. Let's get back to work. Yo, it's been so long since I've done like eights on squat. This is kicking my ass. Like, I'm not gonna lie to you guys, my technique is kind of like all over the place. I'm like rushing, I'm rushing reps. It's like fatigue will make a bitch out of you. Like, people don't understand. It's not that you'll never get fatigued in your life. Like, the goal is to fight fatigue as much as you possibly can. Like, the old Dallas Cowboys coach said, Jimmy Johnson, he said, there's no athlete that doesn't get tired. It happens to everybody. And what we try to do as athletes is increase that threshold. When will we break? It's not if we will break, it's like when will we break? Some can push farther than others. Others can't go as far as others. I'm cooked. One more set though. We got one more set of pain, and we've hit the promised land. So, I went back and looked at the footage. I only did eight. I did seven reps. No. I'm gonna do eight. So like, what's gonna happen is I'm gonna try to focus on those first four reps. Like the breakdown that I do inside my head is, I'm not even gonna explain it because it's so confusing. But if I can get through the first four reps in a certain amount of time, I should be good. So it's like, I get through first four reps, I reset, gather myself, and try to control the last four reps. So it's just getting to that halfway mark. I always do this shit. Like, I'll be like, I just always do this shit.
No, then what's this? I'm gonna get in trouble.
So I told myself, like, when I woke up this morning, I was like, all right, I'm finna smash legs, right? Like, I was gonna do my squats and follow that up with a full-on leg session. And then as I did that first set on squat, I was like, ain't no way I'm finna do the legs after this shit. And especially after my last set, I was like, fam, I am toasted. I'm roasted, bucko. So I'm gonna go ahead and end the workout right here. Go back to the crib, get some shit done. I'm actually gonna drive around Stafford, just cause. You know, reminisce, think about life. But I ain't gonna get too much into that. I'll catch you guys tomorrow whenever I see you. I'll see you when I see you. I have my people like contact your people when I get back in the gym. We're gonna talk though. So once again, this video's gonna probably drop like Thursday or Friday. But once again, new Get Better Today shorts right here. These are coming in black and gray. That's pretty much it, 10 a.m. CST. CST, cuz sugar ain't nothing nice though. Also, I'm doing the pre-order. I forgot to even mention this. I'm doing the pre-order on the singlet. So my Get Better Today singlet that you guys saw, the Get Better Today collab with Titan. That pre-order will be live Saturday. It will be live for a whole week. Might even extend that. But just letting you guys know, when you do make that order on the Titan singlet, what's gonna happen is that I'm gonna wait until next week, then I'm gonna put that bulk order in, and then in 4 to 5 weeks, you guys will get your singlets, because Titan then has to go make it, ship it off to me, and then I ship it off to you. So once again, 10 a.m. CST, Saturday, August 31st. The biggest launch that Get Better Today merch has ever had, or Get Better Today brands ever had. So let's get to it. I'll talk to you guys tomorrow. Welcome to day number two. All right, well, day number two of episode number four of New Standards, I think. I think it's episode number four. Before we go inside the gym, I picked up some brand new Yeezys. These are like my first pair of Yeezys since like the 350s or something like that. I forgot which ones. But I got the Yeezy 500s. What is these, like the cream ones? Hold on. I got the name right here. Yeah, there we go, bone white. So I got the bone white joints right here. I honestly hate Yeezy. Like, I hate like the new Adidas Yeezy runs. I was a fan of like the Nike Yeezys because it was just so rare to find. But his new goal is to obviously get Yeezys in the hands of everyone that wants a pair. So I went ahead and I was like, you know what, man? I do like the aesthetic of the bone whites. Like, I could definitely rock these with some casual fits, some joggers, stuff like that. So I was like, I'm gonna go ahead and pull the trigger on it. But I just spent like a part of the afternoon running some errands, and then also kind of like driving around looking for some just, you know, scoping, looking for some stuff. We're looking around. Very excited to tell you guys what I was driving around looking for, but it's not gonna be anytime soon. So I'm gonna have to just like stay hush mouth about that. But today it's like a very boring bench day. Honestly, bro, can we like start moving? It's hot. Today is Wednesday. It's the middle of the week. That means that we have a very nonchalant bench day followed up with a very hard-hitting bodybuilding workout. You guys know that Wednesdays are just days that I'm just not really rocking with that much, but I got the full GBT drip on, you know what I'm saying? Hold on, let me show you guys this shit, bro. I got the GBT on the chest, you know what I'm saying? Like Iron Man, do it. Also got the black Get Better Today shorts that are launching as well. So like in my last video, I mean from yesterday, I was wearing it in gray, now I'm wearing it in black. So today's workout is a 3x7 and an RP of 6. So 315 pounds is perfect for today's workout. Like it's supposed to look easy, so. And it's Wednesday, so I'm gonna take it for what it is and just kind of roll with it. So once again, a 3x7, you can try to make this as fast as fuck. And after that, do a bodybuilding workout. So I'm not even gonna talk for the rest of the workout. So go do one. You already, what are you saying, bro? You already know what the fuck to do. Hold on, I'm gonna do a fake out. I'm gonna be like, yo, all right, one, two, Nah, we ain't gone yet. All right, for real, one, two, three, yeah. You know what's funny, like that whole bench session took less than probably like 15 minutes. Probably like 10 minutes, right? It was really fast. 3 sets of 7, RP of 6, executed perfection. So now we're about to move on to accessories. This is completely off program. This is like my thing that I like to do. So as you guys know, you can watch my YouTube videos. I like to smash a powerlifting part of the workout and then immediately go into a bodybuilding phase, which is like essentially volume for, you know, small muscle groups. So we're gonna go through probably just an arm workout. I'll include shoulders here and there, but for the most part, man, just like get to it. I just wanted to like double check and kind of like check up on you guys. But like, I want to destroy myself right now. Very fast workout. This workout's probably gonna be like maybe like 45 minutes an hour, which for me is very, very, very short. So, all right, I interrupted your visual pleasure in order to give you a PSA. I'm about to do it again? Are you down to edit again? You ready to do this shit? All right, shit. Say less. You know the vibe. We working out biceps and triceps, boy. We try to get them cartoon arms. You feel me? So do on. Get that shit going.
Run, Ricky, run, run, nigga, run, jump, nigga, jump, come, here they come, run, 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 gun with the drum, bum, bitty, bum, slump in the trunk, my city go, dum, 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 151, rum in a blunt, young nigga, num, 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 and he got a little gun, a little bitty killer, really doing it for fun, give him a little bit and he'll get a nigga.
Yeah.
We're all finished. We wrapped it up. That was honestly a very fast workout. Like, I'd say, so we started the workout like around like 120-ish, and I finished up in an hour. It's like 2:30 right now, but I've just been chilling for the past like 10 minutes, just kind of getting some more stuff. That was a great workout. It's like my best workouts kind of come whenever I'm trying to speed through it, and then all of a sudden I start getting mad. I'm just like, man, why do they keep fucking playing with me? Like, I don't understand. Like, I don't even play no more. Like, they just keep messing with me. So like, I caught a bob, got a little bit angry during the workout, and I was able to smash it. So that's pretty much it. Also, I wanted to note that these are actually mediums. I'm wearing a medium, right? So like, I like the tighter fit. So yesterday I was wearing the larges, but sometimes whenever I wear shorts, I fold the waist area just because like, I like it a little bit shorter. Like, I want that quad sweep to show. So I was like, you know what, let me try out the mediums whenever I put on the blacks, and these fit perfectly. Like, I like them. So once you kind of like stretch them out a little bit, they're fine. So my legs are like 27 inches. So I don't know if that's like a reference for you guys, but yeah, I'm wearing medium. Anyways, when do you get off work tomorrow?
3:30, same time. 3:30. Hey, let me just quit. I'll just quit.
Wait. Work? Okay. Oh, tomorrow's deadlift. Let me see something. Where's my phone? Let me see something.
I'll call my boss like, right now. Like, hey, bro, I quit.
Yeah, bro, I quit. Let me see something. I'm checking what I got for tomorrow's workout. So I want to make like a dope ass video tomorrow. Yo, it's a single at 6 with a 2x8.
So 700.
Yeah, so 700. I think we can make it happen. I don't know. I'll hit you. But I kind of wanted to work out in the evening tomorrow, just kind of get like a different vibe. But we'll see. But overall, good workout. I'll catch you guys tomorrow. This is gonna be a 3-day video, so it might be a little bit longer, but I mean, that's fine. So I'll catch you guys tomorrow.
Like she D'ing up the spot. My bitch hot like she D'ing up the spot. She AP and really eating niggas D'ing up the spot. My bitch hot like she D'ing up the spot. Keep a lit 16, a network of typers. Fuck selling the pipers to get the baby the diapers. Call a bitch Swiffer cause all she know is swipers. Fuck a rap nigga but she don't need him to wife up the spot.
Back on day number 3 of today's vlog video, right? Or like, I guess I could call it like a gym vlog. Thursday, we're working out deadlift. I woke up this morning like super motivated. Like, I don't even know how to explain this as an athlete. Like, you always try to find things that piss you off and like they'll motivate you to push you inside of the gym. And like, I don't know what it was. So I got like reposted on a page and like there's just people like talking little shit here and there. And that comes with it. But like for some reason today, it just like kind of got to me. It made me angry. It made me more excited to go inside the gym and kind of like lift weights. Like I wasn't really bothered by it, but I was like motivated. But I was like, oh, they think like I'm underperforming just me. Like they think I'm gonna like kind of slide off from what I did at IPF Worlds. Like they think that my standard that I've set for myself is gonna be unachievable going forward. So it's like little things like that kind of like, it ticks me off in a good way. And it just pushes me to prove those people wrong while I prove myself right. So like I'm inside the gym today with a whole different kind of mindset. But just going back to the workout, we have a single at RP of 6, which is relatively pretty light. Like all this motivation is coming on a day that I don't really need it, just because once again, today is supposed to be like a very, very easy single. I have 675 pounds. That's gonna be what we're gonna be working with for today's single. Then we have a 2x8. Once, like I said, we're going back to volume. So we have two sets of 8. It's not gonna be too difficult, but at the same time, we're pushing volume and trying to, start peaking for the pilot to meet that's coming up in about, less than 7 weeks now. So let's go ahead and get to it, man. I want this to look smooth, fast, no breaking form, all that good stuff. So a little bit earlier, a little bit later on in the day, I feel like different, I got some food in me, but let's get to it, man. 675 pounds, commencing right now. Bro, why does my phone do that shit, man?
Yeah, get mad. Get pissed.
But at the same time, like, I have to take into account that Tuesday I hit 696 pounds and it moved like relatively pretty easy, so it's gonna take a toll on Dylan in the following couple of days. So all right, we're gonna go ahead and do sets of eight at an RP of, which I can program exactly, but it's supposed to be like sets of eight at a RPE, pulling it up right here, of six. I think I could do that with, I want to say 585 pounds. We'll see. Let's put the weight on the bar and let's try to move this weight. Oh. Seven reps, I thought I did eight. And I was looking at the people, I'm like, yo, did I do eight? Did I do eight? Like, they didn't really know. And like, the rule of thumb is like, if you're not sure, just go ahead and do another rep. That last set was just a little bit rough. Definitely had to fight for that eighth and final rep. But just like, it's very sloppy. But overall, we got through the workout. It is what it is. So now we're about to move on to a full on bodybuilding back workout. Get that volume out of the way. And just like completely annihilate ourselves. I'm exhausted right now. Like, I'm telling you, like that first two or three weeks of like prep is difficult because volume's increasing. It's gonna come down eventually. I'm gonna start feeling strong as hell. But those initial weeks are definitely difficult. So let's go ahead and get to it.
Wait. Where's your scar face? I ain't ducking niggas, I ain't ducking bullets even. Shit, I ain't ducked so since I became a vegan. Niggas fly with Jody season. Proud of pants before the season. Probably ducked up in a quiet place with your breezy. Proud of shades, probably why you couldn't see him. Shit me. I would like to dedicate to the scar on my face. All the stars of the globe. Where does your scar face? I would like to dedicate this to the scar on my face. And the stars of the globe. Where does your scar face?
as hell. Tonight, yeah, I mentioned the fact that I officially signed up for Raw Nationals. Maybe I said that on Monday, but I didn't follow that up on Tuesday. Maybe I'm saying it twice, but I did officially sign up to Raw Nationals this past Sunday, I believe. So, got everyone their flights. We finna pull up. We're about to have like an amazing production for Raw Nationals. Also, I'm gonna go ahead and say it now, just because like I think that's gonna be a while until I get the headband. But I did put in a special order for Junkrants to have a customized Naruto headband. So I'm gonna have a Konoha Leaf Ninja headband for Raw Nationals. I'm gonna have like the leaf symbol scratched out, just like Itachi, like, you know, like in the Akatsuki, you gotta scratch out your villain symbol. But I'm gonna be wearing that headband on the platform along with my custom-made singlet from Titan. So I'm gonna try my best to coordinate with Junkrants in order to sell that unique, specific customized headband in kind of like support of me doing Raw Nationals, so we can all kind of band together. And like anyone that watches anime or Naruto, it's like we all have this one thing from Junkrants that we can kind of take away and have for this prep. So I'm gonna talk to Shayna about that. I'm gonna hit her up tomorrow. I'm gonna hit her up on the status of that. But once again, I'll be wearing like a black headband just like this. What's gonna be different is obviously gonna be like the leaf headband symbol with the leaf village symbol on there with it like etched out. So I think that's gonna be dope. But anyways, once again, man, this video is going live Friday morning. The GBT launch is tomorrow. So if you're watching this video tomorrow at 10 a.m. Central Time, click the link in my description box. It's gonna be the very first link to shop the launch. Now we have obviously this shirt. We have so many shirts coming. We have like a total of 11 designs along with the Get Better Today singlet from Titan that's gonna be coming. Once again, it's pre-order. So when you put that initial order in, it's gonna take most likely 5 weeks for me to get it and then ship it on to you. So make plans accordingly. If you do decide to order it, it's gonna be $75. That's pretty much it, man. I want to thank you guys so much for the support ahead of time for the launch. I feel like it's gonna do amazing just because I've been getting a great response on Instagram. Once again, man, thank you guys so much for allowing me to kind of like do this thing for y'all and just like create a community of people that understand it's an everyday process. Like, you have to step inside the gym. You got to wake up every single morning in order to get better at your craft. And I want to appreciate you guys for that. There's so many dope things that are coming later in the future that I can't talk on right now just because it isn't concrete, but it's almost concrete. Like the cement's hardened up right now. But I'm gonna go ahead and end this talk because I'm gonna start rambling and it's gonna go into some deep shit. So anyways, thank you guys so much for tuning into today's video. Like always, if you guys like today's video, get better today. Wait, no. If you guys like today's video, please like, comment, share, and subscribe. Get better today. Hey, fuck it, I'm out.
Big talk, goat talk, player in that coast talk. You in the same spot from last year, nigga, that's your fault. She asked what time I was born, cause she on CoStar. God played a role in my life, even the broke parts.